Sac City Unified School District kicking off a brand new school year today. The district welcoming about 39,000 students back for full in-person learning. It's the first time in a year and a half face masks are required both indoors and outdoors. Also doing free COVID testing for students, staff, and community partners at all school sites and the Cerna Center Monday through Friday.